Good morning, students. Welcome back again. Myself, Shukla Rachna, will teach you part 3, that is Maths Standard 8 of Chapter 1, Rational Numbers. In the previous two parts, in the first part, we studied about the introduction of rational numbers, integers, whole numbers, and the basic concept of rational number. Then we began in part 2 with the standard form of rational number, equivalent rational number, plotting the rational numbers on the number line. Then we have also seen the rational number comparison of rational number. Now we are back again with the next topic of the rational number, that is arranging the rational number in ascending order. We will see the topic by giving a sum. So note down the sum in your book. The question is 3 upon 8, 4 upon 12, minus 7 upon 16, minus 2 upon 3. These are the four rational numbers that are written on the board, and you have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. The first step of arranging the ascending order is you have to check the denominators. If the denominators were same, then you can directly arrange it in the ascending order. But in this case, all the denominators are different. So you have to calculate the LCM of all the denominators. LCM of 8, 12, 16 and 3. You can calculate it in the rough work, the LCM. Now, in the last video, I taught you how to calculate the LCM. You will do it by yourself. I will directly write the answer. The LCM of 8, 12, 16 and 3 will be 48. You have to calculate and show it by yourself. Then the next step will be you have to multiply the LCM with each of these numbers like this way. Note down the sum in your notebook. The next step will be dividing this. Then multiply this, 6 threes are 18, and in the denominator place it will be the LCM, that is 48. Here 4 fours are 16 upon 48. Minus 7 into 3. Look at this, here it is minus 7, so by multiplying minus 7 into 3, it will become minus 21 upon 48. Then comes minus 2 into 16, that will be minus 32 upon 48. Now you all have seen that we have got the same denominators at the lower place, and we can arrange it in the ascending order. Now what is the ascending order? Ascending order means arranging the numbers from smaller to bigger numbers. Here the smaller number is minus 32 upon 48, so we will note down that number first in the first place. Then comes minus 21 upon 48. I have already taught you in the negative sign the bigger number comes first, that is smaller, and the smaller number is greater. Then comes 16 upon 48, and the last one is 18 upon 48. After that, the last step of our sum will be we will arrange the original values. That means minus 32 upon 48 means minus 2 upon 3, minus 21 upon 48 means minus 7 upon 16. Then 16 upon 48 means 4 upon 12. Minus 21 upon 48 means yes, minus 7 upon 16. 16 upon 48 means 4 upon 12, sorry, and 18 upon 48 means 3 upon 8. So these we have arranged in ascending order. I repeat, first, to arrange in ascending order, you have to take out the LCM of all the denominators. Here I have drawn and you have to show the LCM by yourself. The LCM will be 48. Then you have to put each and every term and multiply by the LCM. By cutting and by multiplying, you will get these values. Then you have to arrange it in the ascending order. The smaller one is this, then comes this, then this, 16 upon 48, and then 18 upon 48. Then you have to put the original value. The original value means minus 32 upon 48 is corresponding to minus 2 upon 3. Minus 21 upon 48 is corresponding to minus 7 upon 16. 16 upon 48 means 4 upon 12, and 18 upon 48 means 3 upon 8. This is your answer, which is in the ascending form. So these numbers are in the ascending form. If a question comes that arrange the rational numbers in descending order, then you know already that what is descending order. Descending order means starting from the largest term and ending up to the smallest term. So you can arrange your terms in the descending order, that is from the largest term and ending up to the smallest term. Now we will go to our next topic, that is adding the rational numbers. Addition of rational numbers. You can also note down the sum in your notebook. I am giving you two examples of adding the rational numbers with the same denominator. Your question is 5 upon 6 and 7 upon 6. The next question is 7 upon 5 and minus 13 upon 5. So let's check the sum. The first one is 5 upon 6 and 7 upon 6. You can see that here both the denominator places are same, that is 6 and 6. So you can directly add the numerators, that is 5 plus 7 upon 6. You can directly add the numerators if the denominators are same. Now you can write the answer 5 plus 7. 12 upon 6. This is the numerator and this is the denominator. Then the next sum, 7 upon 5 and minus 13 upon 5. Here also we have same denominators, that is 5. So again we will directly add 7 and minus 13. 7 plus minus 13 upon 5. We will have 5 as common in the denominator place. 7 plus minus 13. So all of you have studied the rules in the previous part, that plus minus minus. Plus minus will be minus. But minus 13 is greater, so we will have negative sign in the answer. Your answer will be minus 6 upon 5. I will repeat the second sum. 7 upon 5 and minus 13 upon 5 is your question. So at the denominator, both the denominator places are same, that is 5 and 5. So we will directly add the numerators, that is 7 plus minus 13. Why? Here it is minus 13 and in between addition sign, because our topic is of addition. Then plus minus minus, so these both terms will be subtracted. But the sign will be negative. Why negative? Because the greater number is negative, so the sign will be negative. Now we shall start on another topic of addition only, but with different denominators. Please note down the sums in your notebook, students. I will give you an example with different denominators. Your question is 4 upon 5 and minus 6 upon 7. The question is 4 upon 5 and minus 6 upon 7. First of all, we will check the denominators. The denominators are different in both the terms. That is, here it is 5, here it is 7. So you cannot directly add the numerators in such a case. In this case, you have directly added or separated the numerator. But in this case, you cannot directly add the numerators. First of all, 4 upon 5 plus minus 6 upon 7, because this is a negative term. Then we have to calculate the LCM of 5 and 7. The next step will be LCM of 5 and 7. So you can directly calculate the LCM of 5 and 7 is 35. The next step will be, you have to multiply. In the same case, we have learned in arranging the ascending order the rational numbers and comparison of rational numbers. In the same way, here also you have to multiply 4 upon 5 with 35 and minus 6 upon 7 with 35, because 35 is our LCM. Then you have to do the cutting. 5 7s are 35, 7 5s are. You can also directly calculate 4 7s are 28 upon 35. Why 35 here? Because 35 is our LCM. We have to make the base same or the denominator same for adding. Then comes 6 5s are 30, but minus 30, because here it is negative sign. Minus 30 upon 35. Now you can see here that the denominators have become same, and here it is 28 plus minus 30. So again, plus minus minus. So these both terms will be subtracted. But minus 30, 30 is greater than 28, and 30 carries a negative sign before it. So your answer will be in negative. That is, 30 minus 28 will be 2 upon 35. But what will 2 carry? Not a positive sign, but a negative sign. Why negative sign? Because 30 is greater, it carries negative sign. So minus 2 upon 35 will be your answer. So today, students, you have learned about addition of rational number with same denominators, addition of rational number with different denominators, and also arranging the rational numbers in ascending order and arranging the rational numbers in descending order. Now you may note down your homework which you have to submit in the given numbers. Please note down your homework. Sorry, I will erase this thing. Meanwhile, you can note down this thing in the notebook. Please note down your homework. Your question for arranging the numbers in ascending order, which I have taught you just before 10 minutes, is, the question is 2 upon 5 minus 1 upon 2, 8 upon minus 15. This is new thing for you. I will just tell you what to do here. Minus 3 upon minus 10. So these negative sign here, minus 15. So don't panic, students. This minus will be carried forward here. That is minus 8 upon 15, and then you have to take out the LCM of all these numbers and do just I have taught you before. And for arranging the numbers in descending order, is the question is minus 7 upon 10, 8 upon minus 15, 19 upon 30, and minus 2 upon minus 5. One more question, that is, add the rational numbers. 3 upon 5 and minus 2 upon 5. The second sum is minus 3 upon 11 and 15 upon 22. So these are the four sums that you have to submit as a homework, and you have to revise all the videos of part 1, part 2, part 3, and we will meet you in the next video, that will be part 4. By the time, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.